Harvick still stays in front. Harvick up about a half a line. Around goes Harvick. Around goes Ty Dillon. And Matt Crafton's able to get through.
Chase Elliott gets right in the side of Kevin Harvick.
A lot of damage to the 88. The front of that 88 has a lot of damage to the left front. It's rubbing on that left front tire. So Matt Crafton's going to have to come to pit road now.
Pop said.
It's all take.
All take. No give. There's Richard Childress.
And you could just tell, Phil, the way Ty Dillon was charging the corner, that it was going to be all take. And he was going to try to use up Kevin to get that spot. And eventually down in turn one, Dillon to the bottom, gets a hold of Harvick, turns him around.
Got him off the bottom of the racetrack, then tried to go by on the inside, but Kevin couldn't maintain control of it.
Ty Dillon's.
This is what Kevin's talking about, though. An aggressive three of Ty Dillon getting in there, trying to take that spot away.
And Matt Crafton, with nowhere to go, was right behind him, and that he actually turned the three around. You see, Matt, they get seized up there. Matt was being pushed from behind by the four of Jeff Burton. That's what we've talked. Here's from Kevin Harvick's onboard.
I think that first bump's what, you know, one thing, and then just turning them after that is probably why Kevin was so upset. But we saw that angle, Phil. We talked about it.
But see, he had some help, too.
Yeah, the hard part there is that they won't understand, or at least Kevin Harvick's not going to understand, is the three was being pushed by the 88 because everybody was piling up behind.